Hi, I'm Steve.
Hi, I'm Sherry.
And this is La Lumaca d'Argento.
The silver snail.
And we are going to put on the Magna shade onto our big front window. On the website, they have the videos, instructional videos. Use the side window instruction because the magnets are going to go on the outside of the big front window.
Now we've gone ahead and laid out our Magna shade with the label facing outward because that's how it's going to be on once you install it. That way we know we have our magnets in the right spots. We've gone ahead and pushed all of our magnets as far out as they go within the Magna shade, and now we're going to go ahead and put the secondary magnets on so that we can affix our
adhesives
for the very first time.
It's a hot day today up here in Wisconsin.
Now we had our Magna shield sitting out in the sun for a little while so that it would stretch and pull all the folds out of it. So it is easier then to be able to move the magnets to the outer edges. Now the recommended process is to really clean the big front window with a non-abrasive cleaner. Something that is safe for plexiglass. We're opting for a 2 cups water to 1 teaspoon mix of dish soap. So it's gentle, but yet it should be able to cut through any of the grease and grime, and we happen to use Dawn in our house, but any typical dish cleaner should work for you.
Shoot it all up. We are using microfiber towels.
So now we're going to go ahead and apply the adhesives. The reason why we stuck our magnets on first is so that we made sure to apply the adhesive to the correct polarity side of the magnet, because you don't want to inadvertently put the adhesive on the wrong side, and then once you attach it to the Alto, it's not going to stick, the magnets are going to repel each other. So this way we've guaranteed that we're going to be placing the adhesive on the correct side. You want to go ahead and make sure that you're peeling off the non-3M side and peeling off the blank side for the back of the magnets.
To make sure that it's sticking correctly. Mention it's hot. We're in Wisconsin and we like hot. you some extra adhesive just in case you mess one up. Not saying that we messed one up earlier, but. So, as you see, they're all on there. And now the next step is to start lining it up on the big front window. And now we're gonna line up the Magna shade up onto the big front window. We got the idea through Annie on the Alcozy site, and she got it from Linda by using tape to hold it in place before you actually adhere it, the magnets to the window. So that's, we thought it was a pretty good idea. She used duct tape, we're gonna use painter's tape. She didn't mention there was any issues with duct tape, but we're worried about the stickiness and maybe having stuff left over and trying to get that off might be an issue. So hopefully we won't have an issue with this. Hopefully she didn't have an issue with that. So I'm going to let her make sure that she wants it where I put it is where she wants it. Because happy wife, happy life. I think we need to pull it a little more.
It needs to go a little bit that way. You have a little bit further over on the edge than I am.
I'm going to try to stretch it out as much as possible. It's nice and snug. And I guess the one thing that I'm kind of seeing with the painter's tape is it's not sticking as well, I think, as duct tape onto the actual canvas of the magnet.
I'm working around the edges, I'm making sure that I'm pushing that magnet as far to the outer edge of the pocket as possible. I'm going to check on the inside to see how it looks from the inside.
Doing, she had, as you saw, you can see these two magnets at the bottom of the original window, but can't see them anywhere else. It's the only two places, so
these look pretty good.
Pull it down a little bit. So now, because I don't want to screw anything up,
so he leaves it to me.
I'm going to have her take the adhesive
off. So I'm going to take the adhesive off one at a time. I'm going to have Steve hold the opposite end so that I can really get that adhesive in the right spot with the magnet. I'm just going to continue to work my way across. Come back around to the other side.
dirty from being on the concrete, but there's nothing up. A little spray down there. Clean up. I gotta say, I really like it so far. Can't see in.
Again, I'm really making sure that I'm moving these magnets all the way to the outer edge.
The site does say to remove the magnet shade and let it sit for
72 hours.
Okay, so here it is when we just installed it, and as you can see, really can't see anything in there. I'll give you perspective after we take it off to see what you can see in. And then in the inside I can still see out, and I can't say that it feels cooler in here yet, but I think it is definitely gonna work.